boxing star Mikey Garcia, 35-0, 29 knockouts, two-time champion, two different divisions, was out of the ring, not by choice, for 2.5 years. Comes back and looks like he hasn't missed a beat against a former champion. He didn't fight just anybody. He looked really good. His power was there. He was accurate.
Yes, and yes. You know, of course, there's always more to the story. That former champion was a champion at 126 pounds.
So was Mikey.
Had it also fought in 2 years, and they pulled that. Yeah, but Mikey had fought fights at 130 and then north of 130 in the meantime. Not this poor dude that they pulled all the way from Feather and really just, you know, pushed him down the walking plank off the ship.
But Mikey would basically do that to anybody, Brandon. Mikey wanted Gamboa as a comeback fight.
You know,
Mikey would do that to anybody.
Instead of a paycheck, they should have given that dude a blindfold and a cigarette, you know?
Look, he landed shots. Mikey just took them.
No, all right, look, all joking aside, Mikey Garcia, he looks excellent, dude. The guy is so technically sound. He does everything correct. He's also has like an assassin's coldness to him that serves him well in his patient, calculated style. Now, that all being said, I wonder how this guy will fare in a real dogfight. You know, this kind of tactician, how is he gonna handle it when somebody's in his chest all night, which eventually is gonna happen?
Knock him out. Like, he dropped this guy 4 times, Emilio Rojas.
And I'll tell you what, the challenges are just going to be exponentially stiffer at 140 and ultimately 147. I think Mikey is as skilled as it gets, but it's going to be a tough showing for him at welterweight.
I don't think so, because he sparred Maidana before Mayweather fight. He cracked Maidana's rib. He sparred Brandon Rios for many years. He spars everybody from 175 to 118.
I'm sure as 25 people are going to leave the comment, Ellie, sparring isn't fighting. And welterweight, it's stacked full of good fighters right now. It's a very competitive division.
There are good fighters. Mikey's a great fighter. He's just something special. He really is. And 2.5 years, how many fighters could come back and look like that?
Ellie, I'm not doubting you. He is a special fighter, but I think he's more of a lightweight.
All right, let's see what happens. Well, he wants to go down to 135. And,
I think it would be better for him.
And go to England to win it. Are you going to England if that fight happens?
If you buy me that beer, Ellie, sure.
I don't drink. Fizz3Point.com.
I'll take the beer.
Reporting.
You buy it.